Hello and welcome back to Sky Factory 4. So, I ended up figuring out what was wrong with the thing. I ended up, the big multi-block here, but I did it during the loop, so it's not currently functioning. So, basically, I needed to build a configurator. And then, go ahead and whack it. There we go. Toggle transfer mode to output. That helps. Alright, so I end up getting the achievement for making the configurator, yada yada yada. All things of that nature. Alright, let's pop over here. Let's go ahead and get another one of those little achievables. We will pop... not that. This guy. These two... oh! That's three. I thought there was only three. Okay, I guess we won't be getting the other achievement just yet. I still need one more stack. Oops. Okay. So, let's see, what else are we going to do today? Well, that's the thing. Like, while there's a lot of things that are still undone, none of them are anything that seem worthwhile. Maybe go to the end. But do I even need to go to the end? It doesn't really seem... I mean, okay, I could do the Wither. I could do the Dragon. I go to the hunting dimension for some reason. Airship? Yeah, those things are buggy and glitchy at the best of times. And I have a jetpack already, so what do I need that for? I mean, I've gone through pretty much all the storage stuff I want to bother with. What's this? What's this one here? Ah, the ingot former. Eh. Again, not very... interested. I've gotten the thing I need out of nuclear craft. You know. And it's not like, and you know, with the parabox duplication, it's not like I need to continue feeding stuff into nuclear craft. Bean boozled, huh? I mean, I'm just running out of stuff to do that actually seems remotely interesting. Ooh, what's this one? Oh, no, I don't want that. Don't want the cyclic inventory upgrade, or the crafting upgrade for that matter. Paxel, I mean... maybe I can make a Paxel. Not that it really matters, I'm not really using hand tools for anything. Although, you know what, I'm gonna repair my pickaxe. And then, maybe, sure, I'll make a Paxel. Let's see, some diamonds. And my diamond pickaxe. Here we go, all repaired. And now, we got some sticks. Let's go ahead and do this. Got a shovel. Got a diamond axe. Let's go ahead and see about the old Paxel, shall we? Or not. How do I make a Paxel? Diamond Paxel. Ah, it requires some additional sticks. Diamond Paxel, there we go. Paxel Rose. Yay, I did one. Look at it, guys, I did one. What else do we even got going on? I mean, because that's the thing, is I don't need any of this stuff anymore. And I did all of that one. This stuff is all just ridiculous. And I'm not doing it. I guess I can go ahead and make the quantum compressor. That one's easy enough, right? Ooh. Black iron. Okay. There we go, I made some black iron. Ooh, what is luminescence? Gunpowder, huh? I know where I can get some gunpowder. I should have a bunch down here. Gunpowder. Why did it only grab 40? Because it doesn't have enough power to do more than that. Oh boy. I should probably, fix that. course, we're still letting this thing, go because that other stuff is still recharging. Anyway, let us pop you there. And boom, I have a stack of luminescence. All right, so we were going for the quantum compressor. A little bit sniffly again, guys. I apologize for that. No, I did that already. Oh, no, I didn't. Let's do like 16. Sounds good to me. All right. So we need a bunch of you. And two of you need be we need two of these. Hang on a sec. Muted my mic there for a moment because I was sneezing. All right. Oh, I am gonna need more of that. You, I'm gonna need that. Okay, had to sneeze again. At least I'm catching it this time and not sneezing in your guys' ears. Right, so we got that. And we got that. There we go. This baby can fit so much matter. All right, clonal compressor, what are you doing? Oh, maybe. Hang on. There we go. Right, so you do require power, and you require a thing. All right. Let's get a flux. At least I keep catching the sneezes this time. Let's see. Removing energy from Flux Network. There we go. Do, 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 you can do that. But you don't have any power because reasons. Probably because all the power's going elsewhere. And by elsewhere, I mean into this giant thing. How's this doing, by the by? Wow, look at that. It's still so small. Like, I'm producing a ridiculous amount of power, but this thing will hold even more ridiculous amounts of power. That's kind of why I made it. So that I could hopefully, like, leave the parabox running while I sleep. Of course, I don't think we're actually going to get to the point where that matters. But, what was I doing? Hugh. Alright, so. Singularities, huh? All right, there's a whole bunch of different types. The ultimate singularity. Oh, with the ultimate crafting nonsense. Ugh. Let's see. Cookie. Ultimate catalyst. Cookie. Cookie singularity. All right, so I do need a ultimate catalyst. Ooh, okay. So I'm gonna need more of this black iron stuff. Let's work on that for a moment. Let's grab like a stack of you. We will come down here and crush you. No, not the diamond sword. There we go. All right, so we're crushing that. I've still got this ultimate energy cube in my inventory. I was using it as part of the troubleshooting process on the multi-block. Alright. Cookie. I don't even have a cookie, do I? Doom-de-doom-de-doom. Alright, that'll do for the moment. I don't think I really need more just now anyway. Alright. Bam. Ultimate. Okay, I guess I do need more right now. One more you. Oh, I don't have any emeralds in there, apparently. Boop. You can fix that. Doodly-doo-doo-doo. All right, ultimate catalyst. Now, We need the cookie. I should have all the stuff for cookies, right? I have none of the stuff for cookies in there. That's okay. We have all the stuff for cookies. So we will put you there. And that looks like I'm going to have to go get some wheat. Hey, wheat. Whoa. Oops. And I messed that up. That's fine. I don't think I'm going to need it anyway. Alright. And a little bit of stutter. Alright. Stupid jetpack. Anyway. Let's go ahead. Make a couple of cookies. Alright, so you go in there. And then a cookie in there. Crafting. 1x cookie singularity. Well, it seems to be doing something. Oh, no, it needs 10,000. Okay, so it does need that many. Yep. Alright. Is there perhaps some other... Ooh, ingot former from liquid cookie dough. Oh, wait a minute. We got cookie sapling as a possibility. How did I miss that before? Alright. Do we have sugar in here? No. Well, I have sugar cane, which is close enough. There we go, cookie sapling. So what we need now is a bonsai pot. Which, of course, I don't have stuff for. Let's see. Boop. Put that away. And it took until the rain stopped for me to notice. Oh no, it is still raining. It was just, I was standing in a spot that didn't matter. That's not the one I want. I want the smelter. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and go get rid of that rain. If we can. Do-do-do-do-do-do. This baby can fit so much matter. Alright. And down we go. Let's go ahead and get this. I'm going back to basics here. Basic stuff. Alright. Bonsai pot. Hopper. Hopping bonsai pot. Then we need a chest, of which we have a few. Just a few. Bam. Bam. And do we have any grass? Or actually, what does the this one grow best on? Bonsai pot. Bonsai pot. Really? Look like... Wait, hang on. Nope. Grass block, dirt amber. Okay. So, grass? Yeah, we have some grass. Alright. And cookie sapling. Yay! Alright. So, that means we can take the rest of these cookies, shove them in there. We're gonna need 10,000 to get that cookie thing. Is this really even worth doing? I mean, fill a cookie jar with cookies and right-click it. Okay, so I guess there's that reason to get those as well, but still. Donut singularity, ultimate singularity, bacon singularity. Whoo boy. Alright, well, I'm going to take a minute and figure out what I'm going to do here. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. And I still don't really have a whole lot of good idea on what to do. So I think that since we're basically through the vast bulk of the game here, and Basically, anything we actually want to do is just a matter of time at this point, rather than anything actually interesting. I'm going to wrap the series up, but if I'm going to wrap the series up, and this is going to be the end, then we're going to go to the end. So, we're going to get ourselves an end cake, go to the end, and take a look at that. All right, so. We need an end cake. End cake. Which, of course, is a bunch of ice vendor, which we can do easy enough now. And a cake. The cake is actually going to be the harder part. We need an egg, and we need a bunch of milk. All right, so I have none of these things, really. Let's see. Sugar. We need. I don't have any wheat because I need to grow more. Well, actually, I probably have some over here, don't I? I probably have some wheat. Let's see. Ah, wheat. There we go. Do. Alright, we got some wheat. I'm gonna need an egg. What is the going market price for an egg, huh? Eggoo. Egg. You would like a seed. I can do that. I can do that a few times. Alright, so. Egg. Boop. You. Gimme. Alright, we have our egg. Now we just need 3 buckets of milk. Should be easy enough. We have cows. Alright, so we want bucket. We need 3 buckets. 1, 2, 3. Doodly do 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 do. And 1, 2, 3. Doom 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 doom. Alrighty, so let's see, we want our end cake again. End cake. Change the cake. Make the cake. And end cake. Hey, we have end cake. Alright, we have an overworld cake on us just in case. What was that other thing? I'm just kinda floaty McFloaty, huh? Floaty McFloaty block. Let's just take a look at that real quick. Floaty McFloaty block. Iron ingots and feather, huh? I don't have any feathers because I don't have any. Oh yeah, floating crystals. They are available on the market. They also do come from things getting killed. So let's see if we have any out in this chest. Wow. 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 Nope, I did not see any feathers. All right, so let's go ahead and buy them from the market. Wow. Anyway. That is so annoying. Anyway, let's see. We need 4 feathers for our task. Normally, I wouldn't bother with this unless we were planning on going forward, but you know what? We're wrapping up here, so feather. Bam. Simple enough. And oop, come on. Oop, there we go. We got our floating McFloaty block. Oh, we didn't even have to place it. We just had to make it. All right, so we need to go to the end dimension. And craft dragon's breath, huh? Let's just kind of see what that entails. Huh. Yeah, we're not doing that. Are you actually used for anything? What? Go back. Oh, hang on. Let's go to dragon. And then, what are you used for? Oh, come on. You. lingering potion, ender relic, bottle of enchanting, couple of swords. Oh, the Ender Dragon data model. Not that you can do anything about that because. Oh no, wait a minute. You make a basic one? That at least is mildly interesting, but we're not doing it. All right, let's do this other thing. We're gonna stick the ender cake, the end cake right there. I've got an overworld cake on me. Let's go. Where's the boss? Where is the boss? I mean, I understand that they don't actually have one here, but is this really? I wouldn't have expected it to be this. I would have expected it to be a big empty spot. Bueller? Right, let's do that. Take a look at my inventory real quick. I do have a second overworld cake. So we'll stick you there. Yeah, here we are. Okay, so it's a normal gen, except that there is no. Interesting. I did see. Oh, look at that. That's a singularity. Neat. All right. So it's basically normal, except not. Alrighty. Well, this is the end. I'm going to wrap the series up here because, like I said, I honestly don't know what to do at this point. Everything else just seems like it would be stretching the series out for no good reason. I don't know what I'm going to end up doing for Saturday's episode. I'll figure something out. Either I'll give a bonus episode of one of the other things I'm doing. Maybe if Oxygenet included updates between then and now, I'll start that since I've still got a few more episodes in Graveyard Keeper. Maybe I'll start something else entirely. I don't know yet. It's going to take me a little bit to think about. But that is going to do it for this series. So, until next time, have a good one.